Hi, I'm Charlie Sigaletis. I'm the winemaker for Klein Cellars and Jacuzzi Family Vineyards here in Sonoma, California. We're in the vineyard. It's early May. It's a very special time of the year in the vineyards because the grapes, the flowers are flowering or blooming. So right now pollination is taking place. If you get a look at this flower cluster right now, the neat thing about grapes is they don't require bees to pollinate. They have perfect flowers, which means they have both the female and male parts on the same flower, so they're self-pollinating. These little white things, that's the male part. That's the anther and the filament, and it's supplying the pollen to the female part, and it's going to grow down a little pollen tube and fertilize that ovule, and you're going to get berry set. Now, during this time of year, you only need about 20 to 25% of the berries to set to have a full crop. We're worried about extreme temperatures at this time of year might affect that fertilization process. But if everything goes well, we'll have a beautiful crop for us come September when it comes time to pick them.